When a well-known honeymoon couple arrives at Tokyo Airport, a throng of 4,000 baseball and movie fans surge out of control, break through police lines. Joe DiMaggio and his bride smile bravely at their greeters, but they don't dare move. So back into the plane they go, while police clear a path to the cargo hatch with DiMaggio's convertible. The stratagem works. The former Yankee slugger and his picture bride escape into the car and head for the safety of their hotel. But their troubles aren't over. Next day comes a press conference where the public was barred, but the photographers and reporters more than made up for that. Their questions were rough, ranging from the risque to the ridiculous. And Joe, he's the forgotten man, which is something in Japan where baseball is so popular. I mean, never underestimate the power of you-know-who. But enough's enough. His patience is exhausted, and Joe says, go.